Hey friends, this is Atif Opier, Val, and welcome to the new update on Dodo. As in my earlier videos, I was showing you that Dodo was about to break another quite big descending triangle on the 7 days time frame chart after breaking out a quite long term down channel, and this was one of those videos. And now if you take a look at the live chart, then you can see that here in the month of Feb 2024 we broke out the resistance of this descending triangle. But we once again got rejected by this long-term resistance of 32 cents that had been previously breaking as a resistance here. And before that, it had been breaking as a resistance here for a few weeks. And again, after breaking out this descending triangle, the price was rejected by this resistance. And now it is re-entered the same triangle. And in today's video, we will analyze this move. And I would also like to show you this very, very massive and huge support of Ichimoku bearish cloud that was previously breaking as a resistance, and now after the breakout, the price line is retesting this cloud as a support, and we will also analyze this support as well. But before starting this analysis, if you are not subscribed to my channel, then do subscribe it. And for more trading signals, you can also join me and support me as a YouTube member or as a Patreon member, because there I'm sharing different trading signals for you, and you can find the link to join me there in the video's description I've shared. So let's start the analysis. And first of all, let me begin with my most recent trade signal for Dodo that I shared, by the way, on 3rd of December 2023 with my members. And that was a harmonic bullish reversal AB equal to CD move that Dodo formed on a 4-hour time frame chart with US dollar pair. And this was the complete trade setup. This was the buying zone and the sell target zone and the stop loss. And now if I play this chart, then you can see that the price has started a very, very massive reversal from this buying zone. First, it hit the sell targets on here, then again dropped down. Then we had a bigger pump, and this was almost 103%, very, very massive rally only on this 4-hour time frame chart. And if you would like to catch each other pumps before they happen, then you can also join me and support me as a YouTube member or as a Patreon member, because there I'm sharing such trading signals for you on the daily basis. And I've already shared the links to join me there in the video's description you can find. Now, let me take you to the live chart of Dodo. And this is the 7 days time frame chart. And previously, you can see that since after the month of Feb 2021, it had been moving inside this falling wedge pattern. By the way, this is a falling wedge pattern, not a down channel, because you can see that the support and resistance are getting squeezed inside this falling wedge pattern. The price and has been squeezing between this support and resistance. And finally, here we found the support of this descending triangle and resistance of the triangle as well when it was moving inside this a very big falling wedge pattern. Therefore, even after breaking out this big falling wedge pattern, the price could not continue this rally to the upside due to the resistance of this descending triangle. And finally, here in the month of Feb 2024, we broke out the resistance. But after the breakout here in the month of March 2024, the price got rejected by this long-term resistance of 32 cents that has been previously working as a resistance here for a few weeks and almost here as a support. But here it worked as a very strong resistance once again, and here again as well. At the same time, you can see that it also broke out a very, very long-term resistance of EMA 21, the exponential moving average 21 that was previously working as a resistance. And after the breakout, it has been working as a nice support. By the way, we broke out this resistance before breaking out the triangle, and it has been working as a nice support, but now we have broken down this EMA 21 resistance, and it is also working as a resistance for the price line now. And at the same time, we need to break out these two resistance levels. In fact, three resistance levels. One is the resistance of EMA 21 that is now working as a resistance for the past few weeks, and the resistance of this descending triangle and this price average resistance that we have here at 20 cents that has been previously working as a resistance here. And for several weeks a month, it has been working as a resistance here as well. And once the price line will be able to break out this resistance, by the way, here we also have a very nice support as well. Let me show you this support. That is the Ichimoku bearish cloud. We have broken down the upper bands, and now the price line moved very close to the lower bands of Ichimoku bearish cloud, but did not break down this support of 114.5 cents. Therefore, the price line did not touch the lower bands, and still it is also testing the support of Ichimoku bearish cloud, and it will be now really, very difficult for the price and to break down the support of Ichimoku bearish cloud. If it will be broken down completely, then it can drop down at the support of the triangle somewhere approximately at 8 cents. And now if we take a look at the target in case of breaking out this descending triangle, then target for the breakout will be here. That will be approximately at $1.60. And the final target for this very, very massive breakout from this big falling wedge pattern is here at the top of the wedge. That is between $8 to $10. So this was the update so far. I hope that you've liked the analysis. Then do hit the like and do subscribe to the channel as well. And for more trading signals, you can also join me and support me as a YouTube member or as a Patreon member, because there I'm sharing different trading signals for you. And you can find a link to join me there in the video's description I've shared. Take care. Goodbye.